Okay, so here we go. So this is basically just a little quick tour of our facility. All right, this right here is our workshop. That's Delphin. That's our first emergency shelter home that we're building. See at the bottom it says 001. We plan to build 1,000 of those. That's the goal. This is our model home. We'll go into the model home in a few minutes. These on the left and right are going to be bunk beds. That's Nelson in the background. So these are going to be bunk beds for emergency shelter home. We knocked out the back part of that wall to create an opening. This is going to be where the bathroom's going to be, the shower, and then at the back of the wall is going to be the refrigerator. You can see we did the lighting strip going all the way down on the top. And we've got our electricity cables also right there that go in through the floor. We put in the floor ourselves. It's not finished yet. We're going to finish off at the end. And this unit is refrigerated. So it's got 3 inches of insulation. This project right here is closed. I don't know if I could actually get in, but we can try. So these are 20s we have for sale, stacked up. Those are some more 20s we have for sale. All right. Yeah, this looks like it's locked. Let me see though. Oh, it's open. So you can see this, we build these slider doors, which are pretty cool. They open pretty easily. You can see the railing up there, pretty nice, good job. So this is another shelter home actually that's gonna stay here in Costa Rica. So you can see we've got pretty much all framed out. This is the circuit system. Lots of cables running up. It's gonna have both regular standard electricity as well as solar. So we're going into, this is where the big bedroom's gonna be for bunk beds. And this will be the bathroom, shower, and the storage. Up in the front is gonna be actually a juice bar. So half of this is gonna be a juice bar. It's gonna be a little business. So we've got these electricity set up for high voltage, but just for many